if they develop that area, it's going to be massive destruction to the Arctic ecosystem, because 95% of the Arctic is already open for oil and gas. This place is very, very special. 40,000 calves are born every June 6th there. 145 species of migratory birds come from all over the world to have their young ones. You know, this is Nichinguan, Vitsahetikiguan, Leju, Ajukwan. You know, they shouldn't bother that place.